Once again, munition workers have been paying a visit to the men who handle the results of their labor. Gunners at home to the makers of guns. It seems it was quite a picnic. Some of the workers had a go at firing the anti-tank guns and found them quite satisfactory. Pictures underlining the relationship between frontline workers and the troops. On the eve of the second anniversary of the formation of the Home Guard,